students, good morning. We are given today, I am going to teach you exercise 14. And the name of the exercise is, means in this exercise what we have to do, we have to form a simple verbal word problem for each of the given statements. So all of you get ready with your notebook, book and pencil. Take this number 14 and we will start with question number 1. Without wasting any time, we don't have to find the answer for this, but we have to frame the word problem for this. 49 plus 23. We have to make such a question that these two numbers comes in that, and we should find that sum total in this. So let's see how to do. Let's write this. 49 plus 23. We can write any name and do the, make the question for this. Let's do. There are 49 cows and 23 buffaloes in a village. Please do it in a village. Find the total number of cattle in the village. We have to find the total number of cattle in the village. On finding the total, we have to add the discussion. This answer is completed. Find the total number of cattle in the village. This is the question for this problem for this question. Find the total number of cattle in the village. Now for question number 2. Please do it. Please find the distance. Do it. 17 plus 53. 17 plus 53. These two numbers we have to add. There are 17 mangoes in one basket. And 53 mangoes in another basket. How many mangoes are there?
Mangoes are there in
the two baskets are there in. the garden. How many plants are there in the garden? This we have to know.
5. Now for the next question, question number 4. Question number 4 is 10 plus 17. 10 plus 17. For this we have to find the word problems. Let's see. Let's do this. Sohan ate 10 toffees. Sohan ate 10 toffees and his sister ate 17 toffees. How many toffees did they eat? This is the word problem up to question number 4, means framing the word problems. Please, my dear students, do it either by pausing the video or by taking the screenshot. Okay, without wasting any time, we will move to the next question. Question number 5. I am going to read the board. Please do it either by pausing the video or by taking the screenshot. Okay, so let's start from next question. Question number 5. Let's see. Question number 5 is 46 plus 39. 46 plus 39 equal to, for this question we have to frame the word problem. Let's do. Arrow has 46 comic books and 39 story books. 39 story books. Does he have? This is the question for the fifth one. Word problem for fifth one. For question number 6. 47 plus 17. 47 plus 17. For this we have to frame the word problem. Let's see. A shopkeeper. You can make these word problems on your own also. A shopkeeper sold 47 pencils on Sunday and 17 pencils. 17 pencils on Monday. How many pencils? Did he sell?
in 2 days? Did he sell in 2 days? We have to find the number of times he sold in 2 days. For 7th one, let's see. For 7th one, 68 plus 73 equal to. For this we have to frame the word problems. Let's see. For 7th one, 68 plus 73. Let's do. Shivi has 68 apples and Shanaya has 73 apples. This is the word problem for the question number 7. Now for question number 8, let's see. For question number 8, 25 plus 16, for this we have to frame the word problem. Let's do.
After this, we will move to question number
84 more bulbs. 84 more bulbs.
This is